In this video, we have given that a plus 1 times b plus 1 times c plus 1 is equal to 3, and a plus 2 times b plus 2 times c plus 2 is equal to minus 2, and a plus 3 times b plus 3 times c plus 3 is equal to minus 1. Then we have to find the value of a plus 20 times b plus 20 times c plus 20. So if we take a plus 1 is equal to capital A, b plus 1 is equal to capital B, and c plus 1 is equal to capital C, then we have a plus 1 times b plus 1 times c plus 1 is equal to 3, and a plus 1 is capital A times b plus 1 is capital B times c plus 1 is capital C is equal to 3. And we have a plus 2 times b plus 2 times c plus 2 is equal to minus 2. And a small a plus 2 will be capital A plus 1 times a small b plus 2 will be capital B plus 1 times a small c plus 2 will be capital C plus 1 is equal to minus 2. And x plus k times y plus k times z plus k, it is equal to xyz plus k times xy plus yz plus zx plus k square times x plus y plus z plus k cube. So this will be equal to abc plus 1 times ab plus bc plus ca plus 1 square will be 1 times a plus b plus c plus 1 cube will be 1 is equal to minus 2. And ABC is 3. ABC is 3 plus AB plus BC plus CA plus A plus B plus C plus 1 is equal to minus 2. So AB plus BC plus CA plus A plus B plus C will be equal to minus 2 minus 1 minus 3 will be minus 6. And we have A plus 3 times B plus 3 times c plus 3 is equal to minus 1, and a small a plus 3 will be capital A plus 2 times a small b plus 3 will be capital B plus 2 times a small c plus 3 will be capital C plus 2 is equal to minus 1, and this will be equal to ABC plus 2 times AB plus BC plus ca plus 2a square times a plus b plus c plus 2 cube is equal to minus 1. And abc is 3 plus 2 times ab plus bc plus ca plus 4 times a plus b plus c plus 2 cube is 8 is equal to minus 1. And it is 2 times ab plus bc plus ca plus 4 times a plus b plus c is equal to minus 1 minus 8 minus 3 will be minus 12. And it is 2 times ab plus bc plus ca plus a plus b plus c plus 2 times a plus b plus c is equal to minus 12. And we have ab plus bc plus ca plus a plus b plus c is minus 6. It is 2 times, this is minus 6, plus 2 times a plus b plus c is equal to minus 12. And it is minus 12 plus 2 times a plus b plus c is equal to minus 12. So a plus b plus c will be equal to 0. And we have AB plus BC plus CA plus A plus B plus C is equal to minus 6. And this is 0. That means AB plus BC plus CA will be equal to minus 6. So we get ABC is equal to 3, A plus B plus C is equal to 0, and AB plus BC plus CA is equal to minus 6. And we have to find A plus 20 times B plus 20 times C plus 20. And a small a plus 20 will be capital A plus 19 times a small b plus 20 will be capital B plus 19 times a small c plus 20 will be capital C plus 19. And it will be ABC plus 19 times AB plus BC plus CA plus 19 square times A plus B plus C plus 19 cube. And ABC is 3 plus 19 times AB plus BC plus CA is minus 6 plus 19 square times A plus B plus C is 0 plus 19 cube. And it is 3 plus, and 19 times minus 6 will be minus 114 plus 19 square times 0 will be 0 plus 19 cube 19 cube will be equal to 19 square times 19. And 19 square is 361 times 19 is 20 minus 1. And 361 times 20 will be 7220. Minus 361 times 1 will be 361. And 10 minus 1 is 9. 11 minus 6 is 5. And 11 minus 3 is 8 and 6. So it is 6, 8, 5, 9. And 3 plus 6,859 will be 6,862 minus 114, and it will be 6,748. So it is 6,748.